Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. Yo Ching for today. So we have covered almost each and every topic of the big Oxygen 16 update, like its features, UI changes, new game assistant, new flux themes, battery and performance, etc. You will find those video links in description. Today in this video, we are going to show you each and every new animation changes of Oxygen 16 in comparison with old Oxygen 15. With amazing preview in a slow motion. So you will get an idea how powerful the new Oxygen 16 slow motion parallel processing is. Before proceeding, small request, please like and hype this video as much as possible. That ultimately helps to increase the views and encourages me to bring more amazing content regularly. Now without further delay, let's get started. In my left hand, I have Note 5 running with Oxygen 15, and in my right hand, I have OnePlus 13R running with Oxygen 16. The first animation change you will find is for apps opening and closing. These animations looks like this. Opening and closing of animation makes icons flowing on the screen. Next in Oxygen 16, the new Game Assistant application has new application animation with haptic feedback. While old Oxygen 15 Game Assistant did not have any app animation. Even when you launch the games, the new Game Assistant shows the performance mode animation, while the old one didn't have anything. Similarly, while accessing the Game Assistant floating overlay, you get the new slide animation in Oxygen 16, while old Oxygen 15 overlay had no animation. Except for this, new Game Assistant has new colors and animation for Power Mode, Balance and Pro Gamer Mode. Oxygen 16 has slightly bouncy animations while accessing and closing quick setting and notification panels. In Oxygen 16, Recorder application has a new start and pause animation, which expands the flag icon and pause start buttons. While in the old Oxygen 15 only shows the light animation which was not clearly visible. In Oxygen 15, long press menu and the shortcut opening didn't have smooth animations. But in Oxygen 16, you get the subtle opening and closing animation if you look it closely. When you access the home screen settings panel by long pressing on the home screen, the old Oxygen 15 had slightly better animation for the home screen setting icons as compared to new Oxygen 16. Next is my favorite animation. Oxygen 16 got a new Mind Space trigger animation which has brighter colors and flow motion as compared to old Oxygen 15. Live alerts opening and closing animations in Oxygen 16 are now much smoother with flow animation technology and have better animation as compared to old one. Live alert animations are so blissful while opening and closing, especially when lots of live alerts are in the punch-hole camera cutout. Next, Oxygen 16 got a new ring animation for under display fingerprint, which gives an effect like flow of water. This is my favorite one, and this effect is also applied by OnePlus team for charging animations of Oxygen 16. Next is hidden feature available in the Oxygen 16 called as back gesture animation, which is available in the navigation gesture setting. It gives the new page slide animation when you swipe back. It also has a nice app close animation when you swipe back at the end of the page. Next, Oxygen 16 got the new bouncy animation when you open or close the smart sidebar, whereas the old Oxygen 15 only have the simple slide animation. Next, when you try to expand any multi-window application, Oxygen 16 has the new thick blur animation as compared to Oxygen 15, which gives the glass blur-like effect for animations. Last but not least, my favorite animations are related to new flux themes. We already covered this topic in details. You will find its link in the iCard. New dynamic wallpapers with the date effect along with the big clocks and their lock and unlock animations gives nice vibes. New animations of clock and lock screen widgets while minimizing or while expansion of the notification gives an amazing look to lock screen. So these are all the new animation effects of Oxygen 16 I noticed, which have the essence of liquid flow. That's why OnePlus named it as flow motion. which makes you feel everything is flowing on your fingertips. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to Oxonus and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.